Hello, Danifel Games texters, and welcome to our night out. We've hit the town, we're at the bar, and we've got our watermelon juices. Cheers. Get your juice out. Cheers. Look them in the eyes. I don't remember what that means. Maybe
the audience does not want us to look in the
I don't
eyes
know.
While we clink juices, Phil. It's a bad start. Today, we are playing a game called Trunk Dexting.
You're on a night out, it's been a bit messy, and you need to send a text before you get home.
And this message will be as illegible as the average Dan Howell tweet.
Yes.
The way this works is there are a bunch of words that one may put into a text chat when they're smashed. You then get a card like, text your grandma goodnight.
Don't ever try and do that when you're drinking.
You roll a dice which says how many speech bubbles you're allowed to use, and then you have to write the text that you would send your grandma.
Just don't get grandma mixed up with Gerald
now,
like I did.
This game, don't want to know, was made by the wonderful people that made Incoherent, aka...
Unhinged Hill, though. Unhinged Hill. Oh my god! I'm not saying that.
And they saw the video.
Yes.
And they liked the video.
Liked is a word. They enjoyed the video.
And they actually said, guys, if you want to play the rest of our games, we'll send you them. So this video is actually sponsored by the makers of these games, Relatable. Thank you.
Thank
very
you,
much.
Relatable.
We appreciate that.
And if this inspires you to have a game night, there is a link below for you to get the game and you can play along with us.
We'll see whether or not that's a good idea. Are you ready for the first one?
I'm ready.
Text your doctor about an emergency.
Okay. All right.
And the dice roll is 5. All right, Phil.
Oh, we haven't said you get a little magnetic phone. This is where you put them on. Look.
Look at that.
LMAO.
Cute. You're texting your doctor and it starts with
that's,
LMAO.
That's it. Oh. Some of these...
Does this make sense?
...are not safe
I
for
guess
YouTube.
This is barely coherent, but that's the point.
There's one that is so Phil, you're going to think I've somehow faked this, but
it's
I'm
scripted.
Not.
They sent it in the box.
They didn't.
Fabbed for you. I'm ready. I got my text.
All right, Dan, you're drunk. You're coming back at 2 a.m. Text your doctor about an emergency.
Yo! Remember when? Me, Brazilian butt lift. It smells so crazy.
Oh, no. What went wrong with it? Why did you go out straight
it's
away?
It's a risky procedure.
Yeah.
I got the Duolingo. I hit the town. Something about it's gone funky.
Were you feeling jealous that so many people were talking about my ass? You wanted to get on the level.
I needed to compete.
You
I
did.
I needed to destroy some furniture. All right, what about you, Phil? Text your doctor about an emergency.
LMAO. Ugh. Annoying. I was hungies. Hot glue gun. Call 911.
What? What?
I ate
as if. As if.
Those are glue
as
ones.
As if. This isn't text your doctor about an emergency. This was text me from across the room.
I know, help.
Is that even funny? I'm triggered by that, Jesus
so
Christ.
So am
okay,
I.
Well,
I feel my esophagus closing.
You know what? I'm going to say that you get that feel.
Yes.
That was meant for you. You said that we were supposed to dress like we were on a night out.
Are you saying I couldn't go a night out in this?
With my merch hat.
Human by chance, alpha by choice.
If I saw you from across the bar, I would call the bouncer.
If the bouncer doesn't let me in wearing this, F your bar. I don't want to come in anyway.
Oh god.
What?
Text a sexy hotline explaining what you want.
Okay.
Hey babe.
Hey.
What do you want to talk about today?
Does sexy hotline still exist? I can't imagine just speaking to a whispery
voice.
Oh,
it's way too social. It's way too social. Like, you can just do that with ChatGPT in your own time.
4.
Okay.
I'm going to imagine I'm talking to an AI.
Hell yeah.
And you're talking to a husky Tony. Mm. Alright, I got it. Mine's a very specific hotline.
Okay.
Right, Dan, what have you texted the hotline?
In the moonlight.
Ooh.
US Army base, tub of Vaseline.
No.
A pickle. In the moonlight, it's romantic.
Are they all using the pickle?
They're all using one tub of Vaseline. They better be modest with the amount that they use there, because that's got to go around.
See, I don't know what's going on
base.
There. Google monetization. We're talking about.
Oh, good luck. Okay, Phil, what do you want from
they
the
just need to. They just need to fit it through that letterbox.
We're eating the pickle.
Yeah.
And we're digesting it with the Vaseline.
Yes, right. This is a very specific hotline called Holy Dilfs. And I'm saying, Father John, I'm desperate for meatballs. Amen. Father John.
I think you're speaking, Claire. Can you please be Father John?
Yeah. Desperate for the meatballs.
I want that Subway meatball sub.
Yeah.
I want the entire foot.
Extra marinara. It's a tie.
Yours has
I feel
the
like
Father
it's a tie.
John, I'm desperate for meatballs, amen. Mine has the romantic. You can really visualize that the whole army race is lined up. I think we both win.
It's
now.
A tie.
That's a complete draw.
Tag it. Next up. We have,
yep.
Text your friends from the bathroom. And it's gonna be a...
I feel like this is a scenario that's happened.
It's another 5.
But mine's dangerously close to being a true story.
Really?
Here I am minding my own business and all of a sudden, text me from the bathroom.
I'm stuck. Mm. I have a tight speedo. Police on their way. I'm so sorry.
What the fuck happened?
I need to leave the bar. I'm not in appropriate clothing.
Why are the police on their way? Right now.
The speedo was too tight.
And what?
And I...
You want someone to shoot your dick off?
I needed them to cut me out of it.
Okay. Jesus Christ.
Dan, text me from the bathroom.
Right, right. Imagine this. You're sat there.
All right.
Sup? My Humps by the Black Eyed Peas.
What? Not
throwing
again.
Ass. Next thing I knew, I'm bleeding.
Oh. This brings back memories.
This could happen.
That could happen.
You love my lady lumps. My humps, my humps, my hump. Next thing I know, I'm bleeding.
Dan, what did you do with your hump?
I just landed on the toilet brush at the wrong angle.
Oh, no.
Isn't that what they always tell people?
That is what
when
they
you're
say.
At the emergency room x-ray.
They're like, yeah, it just fell in there. You must have knocked your ass out doing the my hump stance.
Sure. Yeah, yeah. Purely for realism. Yeah. I win that one.
Well
okay,
done.
Thank you.
Well done. We all know I was a mess at university. I mean, you've seen that picture of me with my pants down. I'm a little bit more restrained
God
now.
God knows what you were texting
people.
Then.
I know.
I don't want to know.
I'm so glad there's no record. Text your neighbor about a noise complaint.
Oh, God.
I feel like we are the noise complaint. Three. Thankfully, that's less of an issue in this house.
So we're right. complaining.
I'm raging.
The neighbor's noisy.
I can never imagine myself complaining about anything. You know, I'm so chill. I just like,
no.
Earplugs in, whatever.
Keep doing.
It's fine.
Yeah.
Just make the noise. Have a good time.
Oh, no.
What? Have you got something bad?
Dan and Phil just hitting the rosé on a Thursday afternoon.
It's
Ribena.
Watermelon juice. I've done what would be a Phil response if he was drunk
All right.
and sad about a noise complaint.
You're drunk. You're texting your neighbour. What do you say?
I don't like confrontation. I'm sorry. I'm asking nicely.
I'll pay you.
Just be quiet, but don't fight me.
Like, please. I'm asking so respectfully. PayPal.
Just don't.
In description.
Just please.
See, I'm just politely requesting it to finish.
Okay, go on.
Moaning loudly. Please, I am begging. Will you
Oh, no. I mean, that is very polite in
just
the situation.
Please, I am begging. Can we just say? I think we're about to say the same thing.
That was literally the person
we were living above.
We have experienced that.
That was literally.
It would go on. So loud.
So early in the morning.
So loud. Any time of day.
Purely for the idea that someone's making noises and you're offering to pay them, I'm going to give that to you, Phil.
I think that was a genuine...
who you are as a person.
I feel like 100%. I've sent that text
before. Okay, you're winning. You're winning so far. Next. Text your friend a scary story.
Oh. Right. All right. Dan, I'm gonna scare
it's
you.
Spooky week.
Spooky.
It's 3 a.m.
Can I do the dice?
Yep, go on. Two.
Two.
Two. How are we? Okay, this is literally two sentence horror.
I've got another one.
I've got another strangely relevant one. Okay. Phil.
Yes.
I know how much you hate this. You've made content about it
recently. Okay, I'm ready.
Imagine you get this text from me. Hey, Phil. I'm buying tomato soup.
No. No. Oh, that was so disgusting.
War flashbacks.
No.
PTSD.
How do people eat that or drink it? Whatever they do
it's
to it.
It's just spicy tomato water.
Well, Dan.
Guzzle it.
Well, I'm going to scare you.
Okay, it's 3 a.m.
In
my phone.
Your basement.
Yep.
The algorithm.
No.
It's here.
No. Please, I tried to create YouTuber.
It's with you forever.
No. I refuse to post on social media. Oh my God. Those are both incredible.
The relevancy of the soup. I feel like you should get it.
I don't know. I feel like you should get it. I feel like this is
another draw.
It's another draw. Okay. All right, Phil. Relatable. Text. Don't know what I'm saying by that. Text your sugar daddy.
Your sugar daddy.
Right. Send a text to your sugar daddy. And here we go.
You will never be a sugar daddy.
Four.
I am not a sugar daddy.
Are you trying to do the ancient Shangela?
I couldn't remember how he started. You will never be a sugar daddy.
I have never had a sugar daddy.
Oh, I've never had
wanted.
Probably can go ahead and get one because I am what? Sickening.
You could never have a sugar daddy.
That was it.
Because you are not that kind of girl.
I'm getting there.
Right, I'm painting a picture.
I'm close.
I've punted a picture.
Is that the past tense of painting?
Yeah, I had done punt.
You punted it. Right, go on. Dan, text your sugar daddy.
Broken alone.
Oh.
How much money for these nuts? Unless.
This, I feel like, would be me if I had a sugar daddy.
Oh, God.
I'm at the club. I need money. But in a sexy way. I don't really know
Why
what that means.
Why does that? Yours is so stupid.
I don't know what that means. But I like the energy of it.
I'm at the club. I need money. But in a sexy way. See, I thought that mine painted a picture, but yours is so much more vivid for some reason.
Yeah.
Phil, you can get it.
Yes.
You can get it.
You Thank
can get
you.
It. Right. Text a message to yourself in 10 years.
Okay.
And we have to do that with...
Six!
Christ! Oh my god, text a Bible to yourself.
Can I spoil the perfect one that I just found?
What?
Robotic. That's gonna be in the future.
Texting yourself a message in 10 years. You're drunk, it's 3 a.m. Right, okay. Act drunk, say it to me.
Bro, wanna know a secret? And yes. I'm so happy that robotics now for me. I'm enjoying
Ew.
The robussy. And the way technology is advancing, 10 years, AI.
I don't want to know, man.
AI husband.
I don't want to know. I like that you were positive to yourself. I don't think I'm speaking as positively to myself.
Oh no, we're all doomed.
You cold-hearted bitch.
Oh.
You have gaping... I mean it when I say you need lube.
Oh my god. What is going on there? Dan! We need to get this video monetized.
There's an important moral lesson in that.
Oh. I feel like yours is so horrific.
Thank you.
You can
I'm very
it.
Not proud of myself.
Do
I'm
I win?
I'm slightly traumatized.
I feel like
Wait.
I won. We didn't really keep track, but I think I won. Let me just clap myself. Clap me.
Well done, Phil.
Yes.
Wow,
that
what an adventure. Okay.
It was a whole journey. You finished your mouth was really funny in the viewfinder there. Anyway, that was fun.
Last time we did one of their games, it was one of the worst things we ever uploaded. Mm. So I'm sorry, you'll probably regret this, but thank you for your support.
Yes.
Okay.
If you want to check out the game, there is a link below. Grab it.
If this inspired you, I am so sorry.
Have a good time
responsible for
with your mates.
Hell.
And drink responsibly so you're not
Just
texting
don't
people.
Don't text ever.
About,
no.
Oh my god, I can't
this.
Read that one. I was about to say,
oh
don't
god.
Text people about double... Something. Double pickle behind a barn. Feeling weird.
Janet.
Oh my god. Enough.
Fancy seeing you here.
We've been sent a whole bunch of other games, so look forward to more of
oh
this
god.
Chaos.
Oh Jesus.
In some future videos.
But I hope this brightened your day in the worst way possible. Thank you so much for watching. If
yeah.
you enjoyed this, thumbs it up.
Thumb
that
it
might
hard.
Be quite hard to, you know, the cognitive dissonance
Dingus
there.
The bellus.
Subscribe if you want more. Not sure who we're trying to appeal to with that one.
Watch the last video.
Binge this.
Cheers.
Get rid of your problems. Clink.
Thanks for sharing your evening
Have
with
friends,
me.
Not even
Janet.
Friends. Bye.
Bye.